It's Sunday, or like early Monday. Hey, hi, welcome to Chinese Star Galactica, YouTube's number one channel that has initials TSG that stars me on Sundays. Hey, it's been a while, and I do apologize about that. Unfortunately, my laptop is, it's been getting slow, and making videos was becoming more and more of a chore because it would freeze while I'd be making videos. Anywho, thus to me getting this this little camera here, so I can film yet again. I'm free. Look, you know, I'm walking around and everything. And yes, I can. God, I can see this zit really bad. Anywho. You guys have come in to a special video here. This is my second to the last Tranny Star video that I'm ever gonna do as a bachelorette. Yes, I'm gonna have to come clean. I've been dispelling rumors and saying I wasn't getting married. And yes, folks, I am getting married in about 8 days or 7 days, depending on when you watch this, in Las Vegas. And I am very excited about this. we've got our wedding rings. We've got, Matt's got his outfit. I've got my wedding dress, and it's very beautiful and kind of very expensive. It's like the most expensive thing I've ever worn. But it's also the most beautiful thing I've ever worn, so I'm very happy about that. But yeah, we got the hotel rooms booked. We're staying at the Hard Rock in one of the suites, and, the chapel is booked and everything, and we're ready to go. The only thing we got to do, and we'll probably do it either tomorrow or Tuesday, is I'm going to get my hair done, finally. I'm going to kind of get a bob cut, keep the hair long, but get a bob cut and have some bangs to cover my ugly forehead. Anywho, yes, very, very excited. We leave on Saturday morning. First, we're going to LA because Saturday will be November 23rd, and that'll be the 50th anniversary of Doctor Who. And they're going to have the special, Day of the Doctor. And while it's broadcasting on TV, it's going to be broadcasting in the theater, and I have tickets. I'm going to be watching it there in 3D, the TARDIS on a big screen, floating at me and shit. It's going to be awesome. And then the next day, we go to Vegas. And then the day after that, I get married. And wow. This year has been a very unpredictable year for me because at the beginning of this year, I was homeless. And I was pretty depressed. So you cut to now. I am going to be, you know, I've got a home, and I've met somebody, I met a man that's very wonderful, and we're getting married, and, you know, I was, like, detransitioned at the beginning of this year, and wasn't even booking that I was going to be able to start transition this year, and now I'm full-time, and yet again, and for good. And I'm just very excited, and yes, I'm gonna film it all. I have a camera, so I can do that, because let me tell you, like, before when I was filming, it was really kind of hard because the camera, I was always having to use the laptop, and like when I filmed, you know, my little trip to San Francisco, I had to, like, for every one of those shots, I had to turn my laptop on, plug in my webcam, because I didn't have one. I don't have one connected to my camera, and my laptop's slow, and it would freeze when you get too much light, so daytime shots are really hard. But now I got a camera. I mean, this is awesome. I can walk around again, which is good for me. I like doing these, and a lot of people seem to like it. Oh, hey, look, I've told people about this. Look. It's my pool. I went from being homeless to having a pool in my backyard. I'm just happy. But anyway, God, I am just going on and on. I do apologize. On to this week's topic, and it was chosen by a Diana, and goes a little something like this. I am paraphrasing because I don't have my laptop out here. How do I feel about Halloween or holidays where people dress up as different things as opposed to what they are? I love it. I think it's awesome. I mean, you know, really for me, like, as far as Halloween was concerned, I wasn't dressing up as something I wasn't. I was finally dressing up as something I was, because for the longest time, that was the only time I could, you know, present female and be myself, and nobody, you know, got pissed off. And I think a lot of people, like, you know, have done that too, that's been trans, you know. It's like Christmas for me. So yeah, and I'm also a huge nerd. Like, if I would have had the money, if we hadn't spent as much as we've been spending on this wedding, oh God, I would be like dressing up as like a TARDIS or something, you know, to this Doctor Who thing, you know. And next year I'm gonna try to make it a Comic-Con, and yeah, I probably won't dress up as anything, but if I had the money, I would. I totally would. So I'm totally cool with that, you know, definitely. I don't get out of whack out of people just doing cosplay, like, in day-to-day life. So, I mean, you know, life's complicated, and I've got better things to do than worry about what people wear. So, you know, holidays, I love it. You know, I love seeing what other people come up with. It's fantastic, and God, next Halloween, I am totally going to be dressing up. I'm going to have a costume and everything. And yeah. But anywho, that's all for this week. I will definitely see you next week, because I have a camera and I don't have to worry about my laptop freezing. So I'll see y'all next week. Stay tuned tomorrow and every day for another fantastic host or hostess on Tranny Star. I love you all very much. You guys are wonderful, wonderful people. Never forget that. Never forget that. Every one of you matter. And anywho, I'll see you later. See you. Bye. Until later. Transmission out.